Good morning, and here's your Modern Wall Street wake-up call for Monday, December 4th, 2017. Stock index futures pointing to a strong positive open this Monday morning as investor sentiment lifted by news that the U.S. Senate narrowly passed a major tax bill over the weekend. In the early hours of this past Saturday morning, Senate Republicans managed to narrowly pass a bill to revamp the nation's tax system. The final vote came out 51-49 in favor after Republicans had to rework the bill late on Thursday. Moving on, investors will be following news that U.S. drugstore operator CVS Health is to buy Aetna, a U.S. health insurer, for roughly $69 billion. The agreement, seen as one of 2017's biggest deals so far in the merger and acquisition space. And lastly, some advice: it's officially December. Time to get up those Christmas lights.